Thank you for flying with P51. You're pilot of the virtual skies. Right now, I'm currently loading up the game, but we're going to be doing Reno Air, Reno Air Racing. This is a practice. It's one of the missions in almost a GTA in Flight Sim 10. So once it gets loaded up, we'll get started here. Alright. 70%. Here's the boring part. Oh, we're already flying. Awesome. It's been a while since I've done this one too. Gotta find the start. So you can see we're in a P51 Mustang. Beautiful airplane. There's all the other racers. Wait, where am I going? I'm already lost.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have a race.
Oh, here we go. I just got a penalty for being too high. Didn't even know when the start of the race was. Here we go. See the pylons. I just went inside of it. Dadgummit. See if I can make some of this time up. Pylon 8 and 9. Is it on the runway? Too high, too high. The rudder in this game is a joke. Ah, daggummit. Come on, get back down there. Alright, there's the pylon we're looking for. Nine. Missed it. Dadgummit. My time's gonna be horrible. Oh, there's another 10 seconds. Number 5. There's 6. Gotta bank over to get 7. I really gotta pull a tight one and go to 8 and 9. Left in the dust from the other competitors. Oh, there they are. Start the ground there. Go around here and get 7. Try to catch up to the rest of the competitors. Up. Yeah, I'm about to miss it. There's another 10 seconds. I missed that one. I think my screen's stuck. Yep, the thing is stuck. on. Work. Well, I can't see the pylons on the little monitor anymore because it is frozen. So, crap. So I'm just gonna eyeball it now.
Your ADI is just about gone. One lap to go.
Those pylons at? Come in low for this last lap, but on a show, might as well, I'm last place. Up, here goes another 10 seconds. So that was a horrible time. Let's cool off our engine. For my first time back at it. Just gotta remember where the pylons are if your freaking screen freezes. Let's see if I can get it to work again. Oh, now it's working again. Oh, what a piece of crap. Let's go ahead and put in one set of flaps. The runway at right there. The drag so I can cool off the engine. Alright, we'll follow that last guy in. Now we'll go ahead and bring the gear back down and finish off our flaps. down, flaps are full. Beautiful. See if we can set this down without bouncing it. Go a little fast. There we go. Whoops. There we go. Get our canopy opened up. Zigzag here so I can see if anyone's in front of me. Nope. Guess we'll just follow everybody else off the runway. Pull in next to this purple one here. And we'll go next to the silver one. Face the other way. I'm gonna go try it again. Whoop, don't hit the fuel truck, don't hit the fuel truck, damn it. I barely missed it. Taxi out this way. Move the camera. There it is. Make sure I'm going the right way. Check upwind, check downwind, we are good. Nope, get back over here. And I almost spun it around. All right. Let's roll. I've got some airspeed, I can use my rudder, and I'm going to orbit the tail wheel. Bring the tail up. Bringing the plane off the ground, gear up. Guess I'll just put on a show now. Smoke? It does have smoke. That's pretty cool. Smoke back on. Up. Almost hit the ground. Do a roll. Action. Smoke off. I'm going to do something a little more complicated. I'm going to fly low inverted over the runway with smoke on. Alright, there we go. Let's see if I can do this. Alright, smoke on. There we go. It's lagging. That's not good when you're inverted. Push up, roll it back over. I don't know if I can do a 4-point roll. Practice up high in case I mess it up. Alright, here we go. One, two, three, four. Awesome. One, two, whoops, three, four. That didn't work, so I'm outside the cockpit. There we go. Off roll. Let's see, where's the fuel control? There it is. Hold the mixture. Alright, the engine is off. on down. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna come back down, drop the gear, bring my nose up, roll it over. It's not firing up. Oh, wait, I brought my gear up. That's the problem. Well, that was a failed mission. I forgot that I brought my gear up and I just kind of slammed it. Alright, now gear up. I'm gonna try that again. Smoke on. Do some rolls. Those are some really bad rolls. Is up. Alright, smoke off. It's gonna turn back toward the airport. So now I'm going to. Oops. Pull the mixture. There we go. Drop my gear. Got quite a bit of speed. I'm gonna touch my mains, do a roll, and then. There we go. Up, do a roll. And fire back up. Gear up. Smoke still on? No, smoke's off. Awesome. Alright, so now I'm going to come back around. I'm gonna pull the mixture and try to do a loop. I'm gonna gain some altitude. Smoke. Smoke off. I've got the altitude that I need. Get back in line with the runway. Altitude here. There we go. Alright. Mixture out. Aim for the runway. Backflip. See if I can pull out of it before I hit the ground. Down just in case. Look at that. Let's see if I can get a roll out of it too. Well, I've got the airspeed left. There we go. go. Engines back on. Gear up. Now we'll come back and land it. Try to reduce our speed. And our altitude. Is out. Flaps are full, gear is down. We're just trying to bleed off the airspeed we have. Let's hold it off. Bounced it. There we go. Alright, we have settled. Bring up our flaps. And we'll go back and park. Camera flashes up in the stands. Alright, let's go back over here at the rest of them. And we'll park where we originally were. Watch our wings here. I will stop right here. I'm not going to get any fuel or anything. Just going to go ahead and pull the mixture. Beautiful. There we go. That's a good looking airplane. Alright, so thank you for joining me. And hope you enjoy. Remember, if you like it, please subscribe. Follow me on Twitch, Malavation12. Follow me on Instagram with the same name. Thank you for joining me once again, and I hope you liked it. So remember to geek out, aviators. Bye-bye.